FSA Sky Educational and Informative YouTube Channel.
Assalamu alaikum. Aaj main aapko fractions bata rahi hoon kyunki mere paas complaint thi ki pehli wale ki awaaz jo thi wo itni clear nahi thi. Ab hum phir se shuru ho jate hain ki hamare jo friends hain Golu Molu and Bablu jo Golu hain inko ek pizza mili thi aur ye bahut khush the kyunki inhe laga ki ye puri ki puri kha jayenge. So whole of it means one out of one. But hua ye ki inke friend aa gaye Golu ke friend Molu aa gaye aur unhone kaha ki tum bhai nahi ho mere saath zara isko aadhi kar do. To ye bahut chalak the Golu, inhone kaha theek hai tum isme se itni le lo. So Molu knew what Aadha was and he said ki tum mujhe bully nahi kar sakte, ye aadhi nahi hai, mujhe aadhi chahiye. And aadhi in maths is fair, which means that the portions have to be equal. Ek jitne portions hone chahiye, then it is fair. This really means ke ab jo Golu ye puri khane wale the, ab he is going to get half of it, that much. And the other half jo hai wo Molu khayenge. Inka jo share tha wo kam ho gaya because he is now getting one out of these two. Hamesha confirm kar liya kare ki kitne aapko share jo hai aapka kitna hai. Ab ye hua ki phir aa gaye Bablu aur unhone kaha ki ye baat theek nahi hai, tum dono khaoge aur mujhe kuch nahi milega, main muh dekhta rahunga, tum logon ko nazar lagaunga. To ab unhone kaha theek hai, we are going to divide it into three equal portions. Very important, the portions have to be equal. Ab ye ho gaya ki inko equal portions mein mil gayi pizza. We can see that the portions have become smaller. बच्चों से पूछिए कि what is happening to these portions? वो आपको बताएंगे कि क्या हो रहा है. Who is happier now? Is Golu very happy? Because first जो था उसने पूरी खानी थी, then he is going to get half and now he is getting one third. अब उनसे पूछिए कि which is bigger? half or one third. So that is half, that is one third. We can see that half is definitely bigger. So half is greater than one third. Ab janab ye hua ki teacher aa gayi, unhe laga ki main kyun piche rahun. अब जब टीचर आए तो उन्होंने कहा कि दैट इज नॉट फेयर, तुम लोग खा लोगे और मैं उस्ताद का एहतराम कितना जरूरी है. सो नाउ दे दिस पिज्जा द सेम वन इज गोइंग टू बी डिवाइडेड इनटू फोर इक्वल पार्ट्स. वन आउट ऑफ फोर ईच पर्सन इज गेटिंग वन आउट ऑफ फोर पार्ट एंड वन थर्ड जो है इट्स ऑल्सो ग्रेटर देन वन फोर्थ. ये हो गया. हमने खुद देखा कि जो क्वार्टर है इसे हम क्वार्टर भी कहते हैं. क्वार्टर जो है वो छोटा है. एक फुल में फोर क्वार्टर्स होंगे. वेदर वी आर यूजिंग अ सर्कल और वेदर वी आर यूजिंग अ रेक्टेंगल और अ स्क्वायर, हर क्वार्टर जो होगा एक में क्वार्टर फोर होंगे. उससे ज्यादा नहीं हो सकते, उससे कम नहीं हो सकते. ये हो सकता है कि आई गिव माई शेयर टू Golu एंड आई से ओके Golu यू कैन हैव टू आउट ऑफ फोर ऑफ दीज, विच मीन्स ही इज गोइंग टू हैव वन पोर्शन एंड अनदर वन. और आप देख सकते हैं दिस इज एग्जैक्टली द सेम एज हाफ. So he can have half the pizza and then one share can be with Molu and the other share can be with Bablu. And maine apna hissa unhe give up kar diya. And we can see that that half is also more than the quarter. अब कितना रह गया पिज्जा? हम ये देखते हैं कि अगर a pizza is divided into four portions and one portion is eaten by Golu, suppose, or anyone else, how much is left? So that's 1/4 is gone. So 1, 2, 3, 3 out of 4, 3/4 is left. And suppose now what happens is ki hamare paas abhi to shuruaat thi, the class gets aur bacche aa jaate hain. Suppose 10 bacche aa gaye class mein, and now the pizza is divided into 10 equal parts. The each part is becoming smaller and smaller. Ye aap dekh sakte hain, jitne zyada ho jayenge 30 bacche aa jayenge, pizza हर शेयर छोटा होता चला जाएगा, होटल होता चला जाएगा. एंड आई एम गोइंग टू ट्राई. सो ये 4, 5, 6 आई डिवाइडेड इनटू 16 इक्वल पार्ट्स. और अब जो है हम देखेंगे कि दिस इज 1 out of 16. What is the number at the bottom? The number at the bottom is called the denominator, or the I call it the downstairs number. नीचे वाला number है वो. That tells me that how much is this pizza divided into. And the one at the top tells you how much are you getting. Now ये बहुत खुश हुए कि इन्हें one slice मिल रही है, but जो इन्हें ये नहीं मालूम था कि it is divided into 16 parts. The rest is 15 out of 16 is left. Usually कहते हैं कि ask they ask you the question that if 1 out of 16 is being eaten, what is left? So you can easily work it out that 15 out of 16 is left. 15 portions अगर आप इन्हें count करें, there'll be 15 are left out of this pizza. Then a very interesting one would be कि आपको 1 out of 100 अच्छा लगेगा या 99 out of 100 अच्छा लगेगा. विच वन इज अ बिगर नंबर? बिगर नंबर मीन्स जब मैं आपसे कहती हूं कि इस दैट मीन्स दैट द क्रोकोडाइल इज गोइंग टू ईट द बिगर नंबर, बिगर पोर्शन. क्रोकोडाइल बहुत ग्रीडी है, उसको बिगर नंबर पसंद है. नाउ दिस इज द बिगर पोर्शन बिकॉज इट्स टेलिंग मी दैट यू आर गोइंग टू ईट 99 पोर्शंस आउट ऑफ 100 एंड दिस वन इज मच स्मॉलर. It means 1 out of that 100 you are getting. However, अभी मैं आपको एक और चीज दिखाती हूं कि ये हमारे पास है apples and there are 12 apples and I want you to, these are 12 apples, I want के about half of 12 क्या होगा. You can easily work that out. Okay, that equals 6. You can put a line through. Then my question is, what is quarter of it? Then you are dividing into 4 equal parts. Quarter of 12 is going to be 3. As you can see, 1, 2, 3. And now you can have a bigger number if you like. Maine yahan pe 16 bana diye apples. And I want to know what is the half of 16 apples. Simple, put a line through the middle or aapka answer 8 aa jayega. What is quarter of 16? Aap usko phir divide kar dijiye and you will get the answer. And when we say that you are getting 1/5 of this pizza, to aapko samajh aa gayi ki kitna hai. I could say that you are having 1/100 of the whole country's budget. So that is going to be a big amount. I think you'll be very pleased about it. कि मैं आपको पूरी country के budget का 1/100 part दे दूँ. But अगर आप greedy होंगे तो आप कहेंगे कि आपको 99 part चाहिए, which is also 99% of the country's budget. Okay, जनाब. Thank you very much.